as they work their way through turns three and four. Looking, looking. Green flag waves. Night number one to the green.
Jumping out to the race lead is going to be the 9 of Giles, side by side to turns 1 and 2, 3 wide for the second spot on the bottom. Here comes Kennedy at 21. Ty Elias in a good battle between he and the 44 of Starks. Starks losing a couple of positions now under pressure from the 15-8 of Sam Haferteep. Junior Haferteep going to take that spot away now. So move Haferteep up into the 8th position as they work to the back straightaway right side as he makes his way to the cone. Exiting to number 4, he'll pick it up and he's going to put several car lengths immediately between he and the 21K of Kennedy. Battle for the third spot continues. Wayne Johnson's coming after it in two.
Wayne Johnson looks to the inside. Meanwhile, Dusty's over. Boy, look at him go! Down the back chute now, three wide into turn number three.
Dusty Zomer finding something off of turn number two, and that car like
car into the wall.
Aaron Reitzel and Rob Kubelik come together.
Flies the wet stuff on the bottom, and we're back to the green.
This time, Kennedy does a much better job of rolling into the throttle, but Wayne Johnson does a better job, throws the slide in turns one and two. The battle for second, and Wayne Johnson's going to have it to the back straightaway.
What a move by Wayne Johnson.
The 87 of Aaron Reitzel. Reitzel down around the bottom of the speedway. Kennedy keeps him at bay, though, on the outside at 21.
Reitzel down to the inside in turn one, takes a look to the inside of the racetrack in turn number two. He'll get the third spot away from Kennedy down the back straightaway. Reitzel stays on the inside line of the racetrack, though. Now he'll cross in the middle of three and four.
Aaron Reitzel sticking down to the bottom of the side of the Knoxville Raceway, working through turns one and two. Pulls it even with a 2C of Wayne Johnson. The battle for second of the back straightaway. A pair of champions working into turns three and four. This time, Aaron Reitzel's going to have the advantage and the runner-up spot.
The checkered flag will wave as they work through turns three and four for the final time. Off of turn number four, getting night number one, Ryan Giles is your winner.
Aaron Reitzel crossing in second. Wayne Johnson crosses in third. Corey Eliason in fourth. And Thomas Kennedy rounds out your top five.